Hi guys, how are you? We are on our last day here in Sicily. We are in Catania and we are in Piazza Elefante. I was here when I was only 4 years old. So guys, I bought, it's called cannolo alla ricotta. It's a tradition sweet here in Catania and in Sicily. And they make it fresh, very fresh. It's not in the fridge, this one. They fill it for you with fresh ricotta. And as you can see, the tradition cherry, or in Italian it's called la ciliegia. So here is my cannolo alla ricotta, ricotta fresca, with a cherry and obviously the pastry. Here it's hard. So let's try it. Tastes so good, just fresh, you know. It's the pastry is so fresh, and the I know I'm making good jelly. Tell you about Sicily, it's that it's a very beautiful island, it's a very beautiful country here. I suggest you to come because, especially if you are Maltese, it's very close, and like with 20 minutes, 30 minutes flight, we just arrive very soon. I'm going to show you some more sweets which I bought here. These are traditional sweets of Sicily. This is the pasta di mandorla. It's from almond cake. And I have a pasta di pistacchio, because here the pistacchio is very, very famous, and they do it, it's very common, you know. And it costs a lot, like, if you want to buy 200 grams of pistachio, it costs you like 7 to 8 euros. So guys, behind me, this is the statue of Elefante. That's that what Elefante, because in Sicily the elephant was so famous here. And they named the square for this elephant. So I'm going to taste the pasta di pistachio. So let's taste them. Guys, now I'm going to taste this one, the pasta di mandorla. The taste is good, but it's very sweet, you know. I think the pistachio one was better. But my favorite, it will be the cannolo alla ricotta, the best ever in Sicily. Cannolo alla ricotta. So, after that short break of sweets, guys, I salute you here from Sicily. Love you all. Take care of yourself. Salute dalla Sicilia.